Look at that baby shine. All right, so intercooler's back in. Two back hoses are in. Four bolts in the back are in. Went ahead and put my hard coolant lines back in also. Now that I'm done with the coil packs, plugs, and all that, just remember to get that out of your way. It makes it a little bit easier, or it seemed like to me anyway. So that's pretty much it for now. Gonna slap the supercharger back on. We'll go from there.